Hey guys, what's up? This is Phalgunn Maharishi over here from TechTree.com, and today we have another Piston earphone with us, dubbed as the Piston Classic. This is another budget earphone from 1More, an audio company which is of late concentrating more on the Indian market. The Piston Classic in-ear headphone comes with a price tag of ₹1,499 and is available in black, gold and rose gold color options. The one we are having here is the rose gold variant. Well, with an increasing demand of better earphones at an affordable price in India, 1More seems to have come up with a pretty neat deal over here, as it comes with a metal design and piston fit being its USP, especially for a price that's under ₹1,000. As we all know, earphones under ₹1,000 price range end up with a plastic design and a smaller driver. However, that seems to be not the case with this earphone by 1More. Technically speaking, this in-ear headphone comes with inline remote control and features a frequency range of 20Hz to 20kHz, sensitivity of 98 decibels, and an impedance of 32 ohms. Moving further, 1More uses a patented dual system technology which is claimed to be intelligent enough to allow compatibility with both Apple and Android devices. This solves the problem of smartphone wire compatibility between iOS and Android. And the headphone cable is wrapped by Kevlar fiber, which is tough and durable. The main cable is braided. The branch cable that is close to ears uses TPE, which can bring less friction with clothes. The metal body originates from aluminium CNC diamond cut with highlight drilling and CD pattern craftwork on the surface. The metal surface is anodized, which is safer and more difficult to lose color. Looking at all these design factors, the price of this earphone seems to be pretty affordable. And it is also worth mentioning that this earphone's output quality is pretty decent as well. It has the tendency of giving out bass frequencies in detail, which I feel is definitely a plus point, especially for bass lovers. It also fits in your ear pretty neat, and I felt that this earphone is pretty much capable of blocking out all the background noise as well. Okay guys, with that said, let me make a move now and I shall get back to you with another video review pretty soon. Until then, this is Phalgunn Maharishi from TechTree.com signing off. Take care, bye bye, see you soon.